later in the show, very special guests from the UK, a very popular band. Do you know who they are? The Five Guys? They're super idols in the UK. You guessed it. Here's Take That.
All I do each night is pray. All I do each night is pray. Hoping that I'll be a part of you again someday.
Now these guys are really, really popular with the ladies in the UK, and I guess you can tell the ladies here in Japan kind of dig them too. Now, for those of you not quite familiar with the band Take That, coming up later in the show, I have exclusive footage of the band to introduce you to them. So, stay tuned.
The fans in Japan, the first time we come, they were like really quiet and laughing behind their hands. But they're not like that anymore, are they?
It's quite funny really, because we arrived at the airport and we were home and the fans were in Japan. And we arrived the other week and it was like 200 children towards us. So we got all the words. It was quite frightening in a way, but it's good. And then you see that.
My name is Jason, and this is Howard, and he's sensitive. Is that correct? Have I done that right?
One word, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
One word.
Right, my name's Howard, like you just said, and this guy over here to my right is Mark, and he's a warrior.
Warrior. Yeah, as he says, I am Mark, and this guy down here is the songwriter for the band. He's called Gary. And I suppose he's inventive.
Yes.
Creative.
Creative, yeah. That's a word, Lisa. See, I told you I'm dumb.
Okay, I'll give you a really big word now here for Robbie, because this is Robert Williams.
Rob Fitzwilliam.
Yes, that's right. He is amusing. Amusing.
A comedian.
Yeah, oh definitely, yeah. He makes us laugh anyway.
Lisa, we keep giving you words, but you keep changing the words. He said amusing.
I'm Robert Fitzwilliam. And this is Jason.
Kang.
And he is tall.
People never believe you when you say this, but you do get to know people here as well. I mean, when we first arrived, I spotted 12 or 15 fans that I remember their names from even from last time. You got to know, you know, over the 2 weeks.
They're quite difficult to remember.
And it's really nice. It's so nice to be able to, like, I can think of some in Germany and in France, and it's lovely to go back and see those faces again.
Yeah.
They're like
friends.
Yeah, they're like friends, yeah.
Exactly.
In other countries. But people never sort of, they always think, never remember me and all this. But you do remember their faces.
Sweet heaven, baby,
life on the wings of love.
A lot of women want to know. Ooh. We're watching the program. Ooh. And we're going to go one after the other. I want you to
know. Can I just...
Roll lost it.
Can I just say a big hi goes out to my wife and four children.
There you go.
I hope you're all well. I'll be back soon, baby.
Daddy misses you.
Yeah, Daddy misses you.
Now, are all of you involved?
We're involved with music.
Music is out there. Look. No, yeah. I can speak for everyone. No, none of us are under the thumb. I mean,
I don't know.
We're all free and raring to go, actually.
it's probably you know, a young band like ourselves probably seems like. Oh, they're supposed to appear like this, not in relationships, you know, they're supposed to appear available, you know. So if any of us did have girlfriends, we'd probably, you know, have to say that we didn't anyway, you know what I mean, to appear. But as it happens, like, truth be known, none of us do have girlfriends.
Somebody please go out with me.
Serious girlfriends. I do have friends that are girls. Oh, excuse me, I'm knocking my mic here, sorry.
Use this one.
I do have friends that are girls, but they're not steady, you know, because we don't have time, we're away all the time.
Yeah. Pretty sad, really, because, I mean, I used to have a girlfriend, you know, before the band, and I always feel that I want a full-time relationship, but then again, until after, I feel as if I don't want one, because, I mean, it's like, shut up, Jay, I'm trying to say something serious here, because, I mean, we have no time. I mean, even when we stop off in countries, we're only there like 2 minutes, and then once you get to know a girl, you're off to another country, so it's really hard to hold the relationship.
Are you offering?
Can I just say, though, that we have all got very steady boyfriends.
Yeah. And I've got a very steady sheep.
Oh, yeah, they never told me.
My girl.
My girl.
My girl. Talking about my little girl. My girl.
Blue back.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Oh, come on, guys! Those fellas sure are popular here in Japan. Just check out all the okake,